I'm the last speaker today. My name is Simona, and I also come from this country in the shape of a chicken. If you can remember Dusan's presentation. First, I would also like to thank Planting Rice for organizing these wonderful events for us and to be such a wonderful host. And of course to Saint Benilde and Lopez Museum, ASEF, who support our project, and to Jennifer and Angel, who organize our free time here in Manila, what will make all the memories even like greater. I will talk about World of Art, School for Curators and Critics of Contemporary Art, which is the educational program of SCCA-Ljubljana, as Dusan mentioned. And first, I would like to emphasize that our school is the only program in Slovenia and one of the rare comprehensive programs in the broader region aimed towards practical and theoretical education in the field of contemporary art. Today, it covers a two-year study program, as well as a research, exhibition, and production platform for analyzing and reflecting on artistic, curatorial, and critical practices. At the beginning, I would like to shortly go in the history of the school, because I think it is important that you can see the development of the school's curriculum through the years, how it was worked on really slowly, thoroughly, in a long process, that you can better understand what the school is today. As an educational program, it was introduced in 1997. Why? In the 80s and 90s, art production in Slovenia formed really an important agent in cultural and social processes and was also integrated into international scene. As under Yugoslavia, it was different regime as is today, and art had a really important role in this framework, but the theoretical and curatorial apparatus lagged behind. Totally. So this educational program was developed out of a need for theoretical and practical education in the field of contemporary visual art, which no university program in Slovenia offered at that time. And I must add, sadly, that it is still actually the same in a way. So this program, school, came out of a premise that future experts need and should be taught the skills and methods, along with gaining knowledge and insight into the critical and theoretical apparatus, as all this should eventually help them when tackling the complex matter of the contemporary world of art. So in response to this situation, the educational program brought a series of public lectures with international experts, as there was actually really none in Slovenia at the time, which shed some light upon the artistic practices and art theories significant for the understanding of contemporary arts. And as a unique program in this field, it also offered a practical course for curators of contemporary art, enabling participants to gain knowledge necessary to perform the work of a contemporary art curator. What does it mean when I say practical course for curators? That is a subject, a module we still have in our program. That means that participants, in the form of a teamwork, conceptualize and prepare exhibition of a contemporary art under the tutor's leadership. So now shortly to the timeline of how the school developed. I don't want to bore you with too many details, but as I said, just to shortly go through the history, as the years went by, the program was becoming increasingly complex and was also logically placed within the conceptually rounded up operation of the SCCA Ljubljana. For the first 3 years, as I mentioned, the school comprised of a course for curators and series of public lectures. Then in 2000, it was upgraded with a workshop on art theory and practice, which in 2003 further developed into a seminar of writing and marked the transition from an educational program to an official school for contemporary art. In this moment, school consisted of a course for curators with final exhibition, a seminar in writing, series of lectures, and a yearly anthology, I will talk about this a little bit later, but I brought them. You can see them there on the table, and I think we would like to give them to you to stamp in it for your library, that your students can read the texts which are gathered there. So in 2006, there was a special moment in the history of the school when our course for curators was transformed into 1 year experimental laboratorium of curatorial practices. The laboratory team consisted of 7 curators, critics, theoreticians, and artists who took part in previous courses and seminars and were chosen through the internal call for participation. Through 1 year, they were preparing a series of public events, debates, and actions dealing with the field of contemporary art and curatorial practices, but what was especially important, they were discussing school's previous achievements and the goals for the future. All this theoretical framework was tested, of course, also in practice as they prepared two exhibitions of contemporary art. So, up to 2009, the team of World of Art worked continuously on reflection of the program structure and content. We constantly developed collaborations with similar international programs and institutions, testing various formats, rethinking, discussing, and generating numerous ideas within a wider circle of selected experts. Our great concern has always been an evaluation in the past program and consideration of effective models of education in the field of contemporary art. So now I come to the present moment, which is today. Now we have 15th generation of students. And all these developments through years contributed to the pilot format of the school's 13th year, when individual school segments, the course for curators, the seminar in writing, as well as its various formats, writing workshop, a close reading workshop, exhibitions, modules, lectures, were extended and divided into 2 years program. As I've mentioned at the beginning, 2 years program, and now, if I shortly describe the curriculum, how then we divided it into 2 years. The first year we dedicated to the acquisition of art historical, theoretical, and methodological knowledge and skills, and the second year is dedicated more to practical part of curatorial and critical work, so testing curatorial studies in practice with final exhibition, which is always prepared by students. Curriculum consists of series of lectures on 20th century, seminar, you can see the photo of a seminar for theory, Miha in a blue sweater behind, visits to exhibitions, studio visits, study excursions, we have seminar on writing about contemporary art, and different meetings with curators, artists, theorists, and writers. And then the second year consists of curatorial course with final exhibition and modules on practical curatorial work. So what are these modules? We developed them to help actually the students with additional lectures, workshops, with knowledge which would help them at their practical work when preparing the exhibition. For example, fundraising, public relations for contemporary art exhibition, editorial work on a catalog of the exhibition, design of the exhibition, design of the catalog, documentation, and so on. So this is the school, but the school as a whole, World of Art, has several segments. One of them is also a series of public lectures. We invite various international and local artists, curators, theorists, and critics to lecture on their individual and collective strategies and tactics, presenting their view on the individual topic relevant for understanding of the complex world of contemporary arts and their curatorial, theoretical, and artistic practice. Each year we define a specific topic. For example, in 2014 and 2015, we turned our focus on the condition and status of contemporary critical writing in the field of art and culture. Public lectures are often accompanied with public workshops. It depends on the lecturer invited or the chosen topic. But workshops are obligatory for the school's participants, but we open a few places for interested public also. So if I wrap up, the school has internal part, which is only for the participants who are enrolled, and public part with series of public lectures who can, like anybody can join and come on the workshops. And other segments of the school are, one more photo, it's production of study material. Here we come to the anthologies I've mentioned. They are comprehensive documentation of the annual school's program with texts from lectures, interviews, reviews, reflections, final exhibitions of students, and so on. So they offer theoretical reading and study material on the current topics from the world of contemporary art and its position in society. The other very important part within the production of study material is our web portal. We don't want that it's only the insight in the school's process, but that it also consists of several texts. So we offer, again, all the lectures, written texts, video recordings, and so on, reviews of the art scene from study excursions, reflections on lectures and workshops, as well as online manuals and publications on the curatorial and critical practices. So when we will, within the project Curating-in-Depth, prepare a manual, we will offer here it online for anybody to access. And the next segment is our library. This is our project room, just from the different angle, which offers literature specialized in contemporary art and theory, focused on curatorial practices, video and new media combined with Central and East European catalogs, study archive with over 1,000 video works by local and international artists. Barbara will talk more about that tomorrow, and documents of events, TV shows, and works from European media archives. And the next very important segment of our school is exhibition and research projects. That means that in collaboration with different curators or institutions, the World of Art team develops various one or more year-long exhibition and research projects. Important is that this segment of the school is flexibly adapting to the school's program, other SCCA Ljubljana's projects and collaborations. It is a way, it is a segment which opens the space for experimentations and testing of new ideas and models of working and of education in contemporary art world. For example, in 2015, Sasha Nabergoy and me curated exhibition, which we included in the school's program as a practical example of curatorial work already in the first year. As part of this process, already at the first year of the school, for the students, that's what I wanted to say. As part of this process, which lasted for eight months and was guided by us and mentors, the participants wrote the accompanying text to the exhibition and equipped the gallery with short descriptions about the works of the artist. They also took part in the promotion of the exhibition, its production and technical execution, as well as the concept and implementation of accompanying events, guided tour and educational program for secondary schools. That means that actually for really a lot of students, that was actually the first opportunity to meet the artist, to talk with him, about the works, to write the text for the exhibition. We actually started with this. This was actually experimental, first time new segment of the school we implemented in the curriculum. But we decided for it because we learned with the previous generation of the students that some of them actually never took part in preparation of the exhibition. And if they would have this chance already the first time, already in the first year of the studies, maybe it will be easier for them in the second year when they already will have some kind of experience. So the final stage of this exhibition was also an evaluation of the process. an exhibition set up, and it was also part of the Curating-in-Depth project also. You can find Sid on the photo and Antares, who unfortunately couldn't join us today. We took an advantage of the rare opportunity to have in Ljubljana the group of artists and curators from Philippines, Myanmar and Singapore, who shared their observations and comments with us and our students. And the artist was from Turkey, so we could really discuss about different curatorial approaches and strategies in the context of the cultural background worldwide. Just shortly to mention our collaborations, as we are collaborating now. The fundamental characteristic of the school has always been its increasingly intensive involvement in the international and Slovenian art world. We have a bunch of permanent collaborators from galleries, museums, also lecturers from the university, lecturers from the region. Antonia is often our guest, but we also have really a lot of other associations who are our collaborators. Here are some logos of the institutions we collaborated with within different international projects. But maybe just because I'm heading to the end, I would like to mention this basic info, who are our students. Because I think this is important, because this is a major difference from our school, which is non-formal program, towards university program of history of art. Our school is intended for all who are interested in working in the field of contemporary art, regardless of their previous experience, age and education. We had already students who were doctors, cooks, I don't know, most of them is art historians, but that's not the only case. We release an open call. The selection of participants is in two stages. Applicants have to send, beside their CV, a motivation letter and a critique of the exhibition of contemporary art. Then the second selection is an interview with the special commission, which consists of the head of the school, coordinator, advisor, and two mentors of the curatorial course. We accept up to 12 participants. And the last thing, I would like to conclude with the impact of the school, because this is actually something we rethink constantly while we are preparing and developing the curriculum. We think that somebody who wants to begin a serious work as a curator or critic, which are becoming increasingly popular and demanding professions, needs educational program which offers both theoretical knowledge and practical experience in training. And I also studied history of art, and I must admit that I've never seen the Depot of the museum while my studies. We really had no opportunity to meet artists to talk, especially no program in contemporary art at all. It is slowly changing, but really I think not fast enough, as the world is changing. So the world of art is actually, and I'm proud of that, is a success in Slovenia, and this is proven by the very number of successful students. So far, more than 100 have completed the course, and many have actually found relevant jobs, some almost immediately after the course, while others have remained active as independent curators, including internationally. Former participants can be found in galleries and museums, as well as in smaller organizations. And another thought I would like to share is that the development of such an ambitious and complex educational program within an NGO has many advantages, but disadvantages also. The major one is, as Dusan mentioned, finances, which are modest and unstable, since we depend on changeable current politics and several open calls of our Ministry of Culture and Municipality of Ljubljana. And it is really difficult to develop a complex educational program if you don't know if you will be financed after 3 years. But what is the downside? It is, from my point of view, ironically, also a preference, as being independent from this old, rigorous, fashion, bureaucratical university system, in which it usually takes ages to change anything within the curriculum. We can, within our program, really easily and quickly respond to all the time changing situation in the contemporary art system, work more one-on-one with our participants, and adapt the program flexibly to specific needs and interests of each generation. And it is in these very students and their projects that we can see the school's positive influences and promise for the future. So. That is it from my point of view.
Yeah, I mean, we can probably end at five, but we can also extend. I mean, we're allowed to stay.